striker he called Andrew Tricker. He perfect goal scoring machine in every way, except he only got one leg. This goalkeeper, he called Lorenzo Dorset. He got both legs and reactions like a cat, but he only got one arm. BANZAI put them together because we thought it might be an interesting penalty shootout conundrum.
It's a very tense situation, but which will prevail? Powerful leg of Andrew or mighty arm of Lorenzo?
Brace a bit now. Come on, who could it be? I reckon it could be Lorenzo with the one arm. What do you think? Bidding end.
Okay, a best of three. Andrew and Lorenzo both ready. On referee's whistle.
Oh, he sent Lorenzo the wrong way with a cheeky side foot. Made the keeper look like a fool. Oh, he knows it. See again? Oh, good skills, Andrew. Lorenzo committed too early. Second penalty. He shoot! Oh, what a save by Lorenzo! Oh, let's see that again. Andrew tried to place it on Lorenzo's unarmed side, but he guessed right. One each. Oh, it's getting interesting now. So, it's all on this. Whole gamble rests on just one kick. Tension mounting. Oh, amazing shot! Top corner! Let's see that again! Goal!
If you bet on Andrew, congratulations! You must be over the moon!